Drivers who commute through Ellsworth may need to plan ahead following a culvert washout. Bayside Road area of 157 is down to a single lane. Portable traffic lights are in position to coordinate the flow of traffic. The Ellsworth Police Department has stated that the road will likely be this way for an extended period of time.